child with an afro no flares. This is the story of how I progressed all over the years to be where I am today. Couldn't be done without truth, and everybody's looking around me saying he's only a youth. I reminisce about the days when I started school. I was young, had no ambition, everything was cool. But things changed, so people say I was about to realize that all the things I didn't know were flashing in front of my eyes. It was a surprise, I had to think twice to recap. Examine all my prospects, not leaving no gaps. I was getting told by my teachers, fuck up your ideas, cause if you have no education, then you wasted 5 years for nothing. I was going about and messing around, became the funky BL, tried to project a new sound, but no one in the world would listen except for me. And even I was getting sick, unto a certain degree. I was getting mad, tired, feeling like the ruins of a riot. I'm sitting in my class, being told to keep quiet. Getting this was like an everyday thing. Teachers say your rappers only rap because they cannot sing. Well, damn you, cause that's nonsense. That only gave me more flow and made me more intense. Enough respect to my people's world is born. I've had enough hard times in the past, but still life goes on. Every single day of my life, I rock mics, put it down, make it sound right. A lot of things in my life went wrong, but still I live for tomorrow, cause life goes on. Every single day of my life, hope goes on. Gotta maintain and stay strong. A lot of things in my life went wrong, but still I live for tomorrow, cause life goes on.
I wasn't even in my teens when I was spitting my first verse. Booking time in the studio for me to rehearse. My rhyme flow cool, used to practice mostly at home time. But in school, teachers told me do that in your own time. So I did, back then no one was calling my name out. Then 96 and 5, then my first joint came out. I met a lot of people who refused to help me, but still I persevered, then I dropped my LP. Running the court, got a little radio airplay. My name was buzzing on the streets, mainly on hearsay. My video was playing out on MTV, trying to make a name, so I was performing for free. Whoever fought that a kid from London East would be rhyming with arms, beat rock, and get a preach, you aim high, you hit high. Simple as that, showing you where I came from to where I'm at. I made my second album at the age of 20, but got stiff by my label and never made a penny. Hit some hard times and my mind was stressed. Took some time out so my mind could rest. To think about my next step, I had to figure my game plan. And all because some people act shady like Ray-Ban. It makes me wonder why some people get into music. They got no passion for it, all they do is abuse it. At 21, I made my third LP. Founded my own label called it WC. Ripping mad tracks, that's my world is born. Do your best rock the chorus, cause life goes on.
What? Good day of my life, I rock mics, put it down, make it sound right. A lot of things in my life went wrong, but still I live for tomorrow, cause life goes on. Every single day of my life, what goes on? Gotta maintain and stay strong. A lot of things in my life went wrong, but still I live for tomorrow, cause life goes on. Every single day of my life, I rock mics, put it down, make it sound right. A lot of things in my life went wrong, but still I live for tomorrow, cause life goes on.